And Wolfrin continues. I got to this door. Miranda Aratessel. Oh yeah, I just found this Axe of Lightning. Warhammer Voltage. Yep, I'm gonna try it out. Oh yeah, I remember. It was a bit difficult to get the other way, so now I'm going going forward instead of going back. Beetles. Well, they are neutral. Oops. We're gonna firebolt that rat. They can be very likely to be riddled with disease. And even though they didn't attack me, they might turn on me. What's that? Something going on over here. What is that? Oh, it's a creature. It's one of these oh, it's here. Oh no. Where is it? Vetilis. What? I click tap to bring up the menu. I died too quickly. Okay. It's very slow. What? It feels so slow, so sluggish. It's really slow movement. This axe, it deals a lot of damage. Troll fat. What's that? Okay, it's one of these Vatilis, what are they called? Get up. Intelligence been damaged. Okay. Something is holding me down. Fatigue. Speed. Intelligence. Strength. What is this? Okay. Okay. Fimp. More of these fimps. Let me heal up. Yeah, this dungeon is kinda difficult. I think the trick is to... you have to constantly go back and forth when you're hitting these Vatalis, these wisps-like creatures. But the problem is you're gonna run out of fatigue. He's using that huge axe in one hand. Oh, more coming. Just headbutted me. Come on, Joker. Okay. An ogre and a minotaur. I think I can do it. Oh, it was just a rat this time. Oops, wrong. There. Want to pick up the torch. One more of these. Oh. Well, there's those ogres, looks like ogres. It just hit me once and I just flew off my feet. Man, this is such a difficult dungeon. I don't know if it's something to do with the further in you go, the more difficult it gets. Magicka. Night Eye. I have water breathing scroll, but that's about it. Oh, my cuirass is pretty beaten up. Ah, nice. I like to increase that that ability, that skill. Amra, 17 now. So it has increased twice now. Okay, let's try again. Whoa. Come on. They can go through doors. Why are they not coming? Do we have to go in? I wasn't keeping an eye on my health. I didn't know they were... I seem to be blocking most of the hits, but they still killed me. Okay, have a plan. Let me try something different. Because I remember there was somewhere else I could go. I went down somewhere. Here. I went down. Well, I chose not to go down, but I had the option of going down. So maybe. Lockpick. Well, maybe if I go back, I can. Is it seeing me or is it? Oh, it is seeing me. I've been detected. Well, I suppose I can still go that way. Still go. Is it down here? But I can't really hide from them. I'm just gonna try. It seems to be misty down here. Yeah, it is. Uh-oh, is it poisonous or something? Oh.
Ha!
What? It's poison. Treasure in the poison. Miranda, get ye! Ah! Definitely not eating this cheese in this poison area. Miranda, get ye. So I have to find a key. What? Oh, alien statue. No! I'm taking damage. Fortify strength. And I increase my fatigue so I can run. That might be a good idea. But I don't know where to use this key. Miranda gate key. What? Now I definitely have to run. Silenced. This is the problem. I wanted to cast a spell to, but I was silenced because of the potion. Well, there's probably a reason why. See, this was when I go on a quest like this where you can earn 10,000. It's supposed to be difficult. And it definitely is. But I have this. This should help me a lot. I mean, it's the strongest weapon I have. In my tent, it's. I don't have anything near as strong as this. Brown bed. Let me take my torch. I only have two torches left, I think. Or three torches. Oh, bandages. I have to remember that. Curious. Me. Oh, Uh-oh. Two of these. It's coming this way. I'm just gonna have to take them on. Survive this one. Yeah, got it. I hear bats, but it might be nothing. Eidolon. Eidolon. Where's the other one? Here. Eidolon. Spirit residue. Glad it's just one of these. I can do the same. I can probably one-shot it with a... Yeah. With a power attack. Okay, maybe I should save now. Uh-oh. I'm not sure if it's coming to attack me or not. It might have... Yeah, here. What is it?
Come on, die.
Fatigue. This is when I need to use my restore fatigue, or this one maybe. It gives both. This. Come on. It must be. Oh, no. It must be so close. It must be almost dead. Come on. Die. Are there more than one? I don't understand this. Wow. Look at that. It's like some life essence it leaves behind. It was a Wafuloki. Finding all these strange essences. What a marvelous but lethal creature. I mean, Wolfram, he's having a tough day. Minus 13, minus 12. This is... I'm gonna definitely need to go to the healer. The priest healer. He can... need a complete restoration. How many 69 left. How many potions left? 2 normal, 4 weak, and fortify health. I'm gonna save. I got a little bit further in. Everything counts. Well, yeah. I was checking that value. Wolverine doesn't know the value of these, but he figures that they must be worth something. Well, I suppose Wolverine, he just picks up these things, this essence lying from him, and he doesn't even know it's an ingredient. So in a way, I shouldn't be picking this up. It's a bit of metagaming, because you wouldn't know that it was some useful. It was just like some essence left behind. What is that? Oh, it's an imp. Oh, something big up there. Oh, that's a land drake. Drake? It's not Drake. Droog. Not sure how to pronounce it. Okay. Oh, it's a spider. It's one of these why is it? Oh, there it is. Ah! It did something to me. Okay, let me. Oh, it's a Spriggan. Spider Spriggan. I'm out of everything. I need to cast this one. I need to heal. No. Get up. No. So close. I was clicking the button. Oh, look at this. This spell is so amazing. It looks freaking awesome. Wow, look at this essence flying around here. The wonderful creatures Wolfring gets to see. Okay. So, oh, what is this? Where did these come from? Okay, this seems. Falling more all the time. These doesn't seem nearly as strong, these Eidolons, as the others. Did I just kill three of them? It seemed a bit as if I did. Because then they are certainly a lot less strong. They are a lot weaker. But these Vatilis, they go bananas. I mean, when they get close, they I think they drain your they drain two or three things, and they damage your tribute, and yeah, they're really tough. There's only one here. Did kill them. Okay. Couldn't hit it. Oh, it's such a good blocking. It kept blocking me. I was I got sort of locked in my I was recoiling, so I couldn't do anything. I was just locked for a moment there. Man, try it. What was it called? Not dryad, it was called something. Forest something. And it gave me an unknown disease at the end. Okay, what can I do? Got it. Oh, can I heal here? That would be cheeky. Just standing here healing. Yeah, I can. If they knew I had this build, they would rush me. But they are not intelligent enough. I can heal up completely. I got the spider spraying. Ah, that was the name. Okay, it's full now. Let me just. It's a bit distracting. This big wow. Oh, look at that. It's draining all my health. Uh-oh. Okay, I might be dead. Magic. This is not a fight. They cast too fast compared to me. So I can barely. Also, when I cast, I forgot about that. Using a mod which whenever I cast a spell, or draw a weapon, or drink a potion, there's a small delay where I'm forced to walk, so I can't do it like quickly, or shoot an arrow from a bow. I can't just do it like quickly, just in and out and then shoot. It's it requires a little bit. Requires a little time, so you can't kite and you can't just because it's very safe in the normal game. You can very easily hide and just snipe at the enemies and then back into hiding. It's a bit unfair. Oh no. I do not want to fight that one. Oh. It's probably gonna come through. I hope the Vasilis, the wisp thing didn't see me. I only want to fight the others. Huh? It's not coming? It almost seems like the background music is different. As if I'm not in combat. Let me just save here. I'll go in. What do I need? This one. Well, I can't cast it. Got a fire? No. Now I can. Oh, I didn't see me. It's only these. I was fatigued. I couldn't run. I was so fatigued. Yeah, got it. Oh, there's one, another one. These. Wow, this dungeon is really tense. Spider's brigand. Elder imp. What? Oh no no no! Oh, this is a normal one. Oh, it hasn't seen me yet. I'm constantly trying to run from that one. I think it's one of the big ones. But if it's alone, I should be able to take it on. As long as I have more charges left than this axe or warhammer. Maybe I should take it on now, actually. No! All of a sudden. It's so difficult to see. How it's moving and when it's attacking, when it's not attacking. Oh, I got it. Wow, a new one. Waffle. Okay. Need light. Something is here. Oh. Another wisp. I still have my magicka, my restore fatigue going, so that's why I'm rushing up like this. Welcome stone. Oh, actually, oh, there's another one. Two. rats. Wilkenstone are very, very good right now. Because these wisps and whatever they're called, they drain my magicka constantly. I'm out of potions, I think. But I have one left, 1 week left. But there are these Wilkenstones. Obviously, they replenish my magicka. Ah. So they are quite good to have in a sticky situation. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, there's one. It's black. Well, I want to meet it once. I guess I should attack it now because it's alone. Can it see me? Corrupted Will-o'-the-Wisp. I think my spell took care of it. It's a corrupted dust. Oh, this dungeon. This is just... It's almost... well, I wouldn't say it's above Wolfram's level, but it's sort of just at the edge of what's doable. Oh, there are more wisps. Because I'm rapidly running out of... Ooh, look at that! Raw storeroom. It's pure raw storeroom ore. Silver nugget, spark, rue brush, heather frost salt, dream of fillings, dispel normal. Wow. I'm at the. I can't carry any more. How do I want to do this? Save. I can't carry it. I have to. I guess I have to. I have to fight that one because it's alone. Come here. Come over in the light. Oh, the two. Ah. Green and blue. Oh, I can't carry anymore. Well, I can eat some food. Mutton. Potato bread. Smoked. Some bratwurst. I need it all. I guess he's hungry. He just Wolfram just reminded himself that he's actually terribly hungry. This spell, this one, some silver, and some hide. Well, I don't think I will take the rest of this. I mean. Daedra skin. It's all kind of interesting stuff here, but so close to my limit. My carrying capacity. Actually, I should be... These rats are definitely not worth my axe or my warhammer. I keep forgetting what it's called. Warhammer. 4 charges left. But then I have here petty and lesser. And petty. I won't recharge this one until I actually need it. Yeah. It looked like a... Yeah. It looked like an NPC. I think it was an ogre. I think it's an ogre that walks over there. I hope this is the last big room in this huge cave. I don't think it is. Well, cave, it's not a cave. No, it's a elite ruin. But Wolfram is amazed by this place. I guess it's out of charges now, yeah. So now there's no this is what the warhammer looked like. But it's not enchanted. I guess I'll attack that one. Then I will need this one, lesser. 500 points. And I will need this one. There we go. Come on. That's a bad start. But it only takes something like 3 hits if we can just hit them with a spell first. Okay, come here. Oh, actually, I shouldn't be using this one. Well, this is the same. I guess I have to. That's only 1 hit, so it's okay. But this, if I did not have this Midas healing font or healing fount, it would just be a nightmare to go through dungeons like this. I would have to just sit still and wait until I could cast the spell 1 time and then heal like 1/10 of my health, and then wait like 45 seconds until I could cast it again. That's just... This way is just better in every way, and it's not too overpowered. either. Vulcan stone. Do you let me have a look over here? It's really close if I can actually go through this dungeon. Fortify health. 3, restore health. Oh, actually I have... Road. I have Tower Warden. I have to remember that. But it doesn't really work very well against magical creatures like these wisps. I need different. I sort of want to get rid of something, but I don't. I'm not really carrying around a lot of extra baggage. Is that? I can't get everything in this dungeon. It's just too bad. Wow, it's really dark. There's nothing here. I'm trying to work out where this is going. Is this going... I don't know. Goes back where I came from somehow. Let me check this rubble. Not worth it. Waste too much. I'm gonna check this. So this does go back. Right, Miranda. So this is the way back. Okay. Well, maybe this is a good place to save now. And then I can... Next time I'll try to work out if I should go down this way back. Or if I should continue along up and down that way. I'm not sure where to go. So I think I'll just leave this chapter here. Wolfrin's adventure down in this Miranda dungeon. I'm still trying to find this alien ruin. No, not alien ruin, alien armor. Well, we'll see next time. I think next time I can, hopefully I can go through all the way. So thanks for watching.